Happy, this is Ochikeron. Today I wanted to show you how to make katsudando. You can use pork cutlet, chicken cutlet, or beef cutlet, or whatever the cutlet you like. It is perfect for lunchbox and also for a quick meal using a leftover cutlet. I really hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you can try it out.
I'm going to make pork cutlet to make katsudando, but you can make any cutlet you like. I love chicken or prawn as well. In this recipe, I'm going to use thinly sliced pork instead of using pork chops. I'm gonna layer 4 slices of pork to make 1 tonkatsu. You can put some cheese in between or arrange it in the way you like. Season both sides with salt and pepper. Then coat with flour, beaten egg, and panko breadcrumbs. Fry until thoroughly cooked and golden brown. Remove from the oil, then drain well. Now your tonkatsu is ready, so let's make katsudando. Brush one side of 4 slices of bread with butter. Then brush 2 of them with mustard. Place shredded cabbage. Place tonkatsu. Then put some tonkatsu sauce. You can use any brand you like. I have some links in the description box for example. Put another slice of bread on top. You can remove the crust if you prefer. Cut into 2 to 3 pieces. And now it's done! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.
何色？
青。
青。それは何色？
黄
色。黄色。すごいね。はい。すごいでしょ？できたんだよ。できるんだよ、これ。できたー。あれれれれれ。ジャブーンって？ジャブーンってやってんの？何かな？ジャビンって何言った？ジャブンじゃないの？ 落ちたね。リンゴね。うん。リンゴの。すごいね。ポッポー。うん、すごいね。